probably. The Maldives have scored their first goal this tournament, and would you believe it, it's in the semi-finals against the heavily favoured Nepal. There was a man absolutely delighted by that. The goal being claimed by Akram Abdul Ghanee, the skipper, gets the goal. Let's have another look. No touch whatsoever. Certainly not helping the fact that you've got a player running across in Hassan Nays. But should they have dealt with that better?